Hi, I want to introduce you to my workflow actions. They're a set of actions so you can make your images pop with a few clicks. So let's get started real quick. I'm going to saturate the image a little bit more. Click play. Then I'm going to make the whites pop a little bit. Gonna make the whites a little bit creamy. A little bit of vintage contrast. More contrast, more light and contrast. And then I'm gonna add magenta in the blacks. Just adjust the opacity. And you're good to go.